Okay, yes, it's asking which. Apparently it's always the same question over and over again. Which was the hottest scene or the most comfortable to shoot?
No.
Most uncomfortable?
Well, pick that, yeah.
I was shooting in Toronto all winter, so the most uncomfortable stuff was outside. Anything outside. Anything that is inside was comfortable.
Il avait envie plus mal à l'aise, il a dit ce qui rend plus mal à l'aise, c'est de tourner dehors à Toronto en hiver. Donc tout ce qui était dehors, ce qui était à l'intérieur, c'est confortable.
We had to chew on ice cubes so that our breath wouldn't be seen. But it would make your tongue numb and you couldn't speak well.
Il devait mâcher des glaçons pour que pour qu'on ne voit pas leur souffle. Le soupin, le truc de la fumée, quoi.